with boxing star Casper Gasparyan, and he has a big fight coming up in St. Louis August 7th. It's going to be the undercard of
Devin Alexander and Andrus Kotelnik.
What's your record right now?
11-2.
And how hard are you working right now in your thing?
Doesn't get any harder than this.
What can you tell me about it?
I'm saying he looks so good in the gym, I'd like to see him and Pacquiao get down.
Mm-hmm. You and Pacquiao, what would happen?
Not right now. Takes a little bit of time to get there. I gotta stay humble and do my homework and everything to get to that point. I'm not ready. I'm not on that level yet. I need a couple more years, 2 years, maximum 3 years to get to that level.
Yesterday you sparred with Mike Dallas Jr., outstanding fighter, and I heard from people at the gym you did amazing.
Yeah, we both did good. I mean, like, this is gym work. I mean, nobody gets paid here. We did our homework. We did really good. Mike is an unbelievable fighter, one hell of a fighter. People say I'm good. I mean, it means I'm okay too. So sparring was really good. I was watching it, the tape at home. It was really good sparring, and we're just helping each other. I mean, like, working hard and helping each other. He got a fight coming up. I got a fight coming up. We just got to help each other to go all the way to that.
What can you tell me about Matt Cafoli in one sentence?
The best. That's all.
The best.
I paid him to say that.
And the only mistake he made in his whole life, he became a Celtic fan, man. Celtics fan, how can you live in LA and like Celtics? Lakers, Mac, go Lakers.
Next year we'll be back.
So there you have it. Watch out for him, Casper Gasparyan.
By the gym, man. I'll give you a workout. Free mitt workout. Stop by.
Free mitt workout with the superstar trainer, Mac Cafoli. From the Fortune Gym in Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.